It had been a long time since Bree Vandekamp was a little girl. But she could still remember everything she'd ever been told about sex. Her grandmother informed her it was a woman's burden. Her minister warned her it was a sin. Her teacher taught her it was unhealthy. Yes, everyone had told Bree her sexual urges were dangerous. But no one had ever told her how to get rid of them.